Hi, I am Mark Reichmann, and I want to show you the features of the 3x3 Rubik's Cube. Its geometry is based on a cube, also called hexahedron, with six square sides. The middle pieces are connected to the core of the mechanism and they are in the center of each side. They have only one color, but can be rotated in four positions. These middle pieces clench the edge pieces between themselves, thus holding them in place. They, on the other hand, have two colors and two possible rotations. You can rotate edge pieces only in pairs of two. They also clench together the corner pieces, which have three colors and can be rotated in three ways. If one is rotated to the right, then another must be rotated to the left. If you twist exactly one middle piece a quarter turn, you can create a parity. Two edge pieces are exchanged and two corner pieces are exchanged. You can buy a 3x3 cube basically everywhere. The video about solving it with only one algorithm is linked in the description.